This keeps on getting better by the minute.
Follow my signal. I'm waiting for you.
Deactivate the bomb.
Confusing already.
Look good.
Yes.
Keep looking for those bombs. I'll free the rest of the hostages.
I'll let you know what turns up.
I could use that crane to help me get through the barricade. Need to get below.
Stop! most trouble I've ever gone to for anyone. It really is. And why? Because I'm concerned. Deeply concerned. You see, Batman hasn't been himself these past few months. If he's not late, he's exhausted. If he's not exhausted, he's preoccupied, making all kinds of silly mistakes. I believe they call it baby brain. Best way to cure baby brain is to get rid of the babies.
Who's he calling a baby?
Not you.
Better not.
Presto.
You think Batgirl can save you? Think again.
What?
I'm okay, Batgirl. But I can't say the same for Gordon. Joker's got him and is planning something sick. Joker's one sick puppy. When you find him, save us a lot of grief. Just put an end to his madness. You need to find the Commissioner. Who knows what Joker's doing to him? That freaking Joker, he's never gonna stop. Not till he's dead. I'm okay, Batgirl. But I can't say the same for Gordon. Joker's got him and is planning something sick. Get Joker.
Free the hostages.
Hey, imagine you found this dinosaur's DNA in a bug stuck in orange glass.
You ever wonder how the bugs get into the orange glass?
Bugs through the glass and get stuck.
How come the glass is orange back then?
Actually, the glass is orange in its natural state. It has to go through all kinds of chemicals and crap to become transparent.
Man, they process everything these days. Sugar, flour, glass.
Fossilized resin.
Shut up, Keith. We breached the dinosaur. It's not a dinosaur. It's a kraken. It never existed. Never.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Listen, you need to be careful. I heard Joker's men talking about some trap for you and Robin. He wants to kill you both as some sort of sick Valentine's gift to Batman. Joker's one sick puppy. When you find him, save us a lot of grief. Just put in...
Joke.
Joker tends to make a lot of those.
He's about to make his last one.
Batgirl, I've got a bomb here and the wiring is a little unorthodox.
I'm headed your way. To deactivate the bomb. Look good.
Finding a prospective partner is never easy for her. Robin's man solved this problem by meeting in crime and time infested groups and charming each other with wild displays of thug fashion.
I may have picked up a trail of laughing gas.
The Joker?
Could be.
Let me know what you find.
Will do.